Here at 20th Century Fox Studio, Cary Grant, Deborah Carr, and director Leo McCary discuss their newest production, An Affair to Remember. The producer is Jerry Wald of Johnny Belinda and the Eddie Duchin story fame. If you've ever been in love or ever hoped to be in love, here's a story you'll love with all your heart. Told with all the warmth and tenderness of Leo McCary's Going My Way and his Bells of St. Mary's. Here are a few scenes.
I miss you.
I miss you.
Why don't you phone more often?
Oh, I will. Don't go away. Now, couldn't we at least eat together, you know, in my room or yours or something?
The news would be all round the ship before we had our salad. Crew talks to you.
I understand.
Do go round the other way. You're making me dizzy.
I feel better, dear. Wait a minute. There's something else I want to say. Now, listen, darling, you're not astonishing.
Well, I guess we can start now. Now, remember, watch me closely. We mustn't goof today.
He's your friend without a doubt.
He's your conscience.
He knows you inside out.
Things come too easy, little Niccolo. He's always attracted by the art he's not practicing. Place he hasn't been, the girl he hasn't met.
Perhaps I shouldn't have met him.
Oh. No, my dear, you are different.
What have you two been talking about?
Oh, you'd be surprised.
Mm-hmm.
Can't you think of something spiteful? Something mean that you could do?
Must you be so darn delightful? You make it easy to be true.
Why can't we go on doing this forever?
I had a talk with the captain. It won't work.
Won't?
No.